गुड आफ्टरनून फ्रेंड, दिस इज़ अ नेक्स्ट लेक्चर फॉर अ स्टीरियो केमिस्ट्री एंड दिस लेक्चर इज़ अ रिलेटेड टू मैनी टाइप्स ऑफ अ कन्वर्जन एंड मैनी क्वेश्चन आर आल्सो हियर एंड आई विल ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन मैनी क्वेश्चंस हाउ कैन सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन एंड आई विल गिव यू मैनी क्वेश्चन फॉर अ सॉल्विंग. तो प्लीज़ सॉल्व दिस क्वेश्चन आफ्टर माई लेक्चर एंड पेस्ट इन माई कमेंट सेक्शन. एंड इफ यू हैव अ प्रॉब्लम ड्यूरिंग अ सॉल्विंग टाइम देन प्लीज़ गिव योर प्रॉब्लम इन माई कमेंट बॉक्स एंड इन माई नेक्स्ट लेक्चर टाइम आई विल ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन योर एंड योर सोल्यूशन एंड योर प्रॉब्लम सोल्यूशन. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट. And this conversion is a very important for examination point of view. And in many exam chemistry related exam ask this type of a conversion and many question are come from this section. So please take a seriously and please study very carefully manner. Okay, let's start. This is a first conversion and first conversion is related to Sauhaus to Neumann conversion. Sauhaus to Neumann conversion for this conversion not any important rule, only it's a simple rule. It's a front carbon and it's a back carbon and this Sauhaus position convert into Neumann position. In my last lecture I taught about a Sauhaus and Neumann projection. Then this structure is a Sauhaus projection and Sauhaus projection convert into Neumann projection. Okay, so this bond, this is a front carbon and this is a back carbon. Here is it's a front carbon. Center carbon is always remember, it's a front carbon and a back last circle is a denote for a back carbon. Okay, it's a very important things, please always remember that thing. Okay, this is a back carbon, here is a last circle for a back carbon and both carbon have a down bond, so here is also both carbon have a down bond and this is a back bond and this is a right bond, means this is a right left side and it's a right side, means left side means always remember back bond and right side means always remember in a front for a front bond. Theek hai, so here is also, here is a left and here is a right side and both carbon have a down bond and both carbon is same. So this Neumann projection is a right structure for this Sauhaus projection and this is a second example and here is it's a front carbon and it's a back carbon, but both carbon not have a same type of this bond. Okay, this carbon have a down bond and this carbon have a up bond. Okay, here is also, this is a center carbon and center carbon have a down bond and this is a back carbon, because last circle is denote for a back carbon and this bond is a up bond and up bond for a back carbon. Okay, so this Neumann projection structure is a right structure for this Sauhaus structure. Okay, the second conversion is related to Neumann to Sauhaus. Okay, and it is also a very simple, not a very tough. This is a Neumann projection. Okay, and this is a center carbon and this is a back carbon and here is also is a center and back carbon. This is a center and this is a back, and for center carbon have a down bond, here is also down bond, and back carbon have a up bond, here is also up bond. Okay, so this is Sauhaus projection is a right structure for this Neumann projection and here is also question for you and please solve these question after finishing my lecture and please paste your solution image in my comment box. And if you have any problem during a question solving time, then please give your problem in my comment box and I will try to solve your problem. Okay, so this is solve this type of a question and these are Neumann structures and convert into Sauhaus form. Okay, and next is the next conversion is related to Sauhaus to Fischer. Sauhaus to Fischer conversion, please hear that please take attention in this conversion, because here is a two important things is a very important and for a solving a question. And please remember in please that type of important point are fit in your mind in always, okay? So because of it's a very important thing, and it's a it's not important, it's a trick also for your for your solution and for a solving of a question, okay? So here, this structure is a right structure form when you in your exam give a this type of structure, yeah, give a this type of structure, but not give a this type of structure, then this type of structure not convert into Fisher conversion, not give a this type of a Fisher conversion. Why? Because for a Fisher conversion, this type of a Sawhorse projection is a important, and this type of a Sawhorse projection is only give a Fisher projection, and other type of a Sawhorse projections are not give a Fisher projection. Only this type of a Sawhorse projections give a Fisher projection, because in this structure both carbon have a down bond. It means in your exam give a this type of a structure, then firstly convert into this form, then convert into Fisher projection. It means in case, for example, in your exam give a this type of structure, the front carbon have a down bond, but back carbon not have a down bond, and for your Fisher projection, Sawhorse to Fisher projection conversion is a important thing, is both carbon it's important, both carbon have a down bond, okay? The here is not a both carbon have a down bond, then firstly rotate this carbon, this carbon rotation rotate this carbon and convert into this bond is a down bond, okay? And rotation is also taught in my past lecture, and here is which type of rotation is possible, 180 degree rotation is possible. Why? Because for this projection here is a down bond is a important for back carbon, then here is not a down bond, here is a up bond, and when we convert into down bond, then we say this bond is a convert into this bond, it means it's a diagonal change, okay? And this bond is also change into diagonal change, and here is also diagonal change, and for diagonal change always 180 degree rotation is possible, okay? Then here is a 180 degree rotate, this carbon rotate into 180 degree and convert into this form, and this because this form only this for this Sawhorse form is give a Fisher projection, not other structure give a Fisher projection, okay? And second thing is a important thing is this front carbon is here, okay? In a Fisher projection, always remember your front carbon is here, this point, not this point. This point is for a back carbon and this point is for a front carbon, okay? So your front carbon is here and your back carbon is here. This position is a back carbon and this position is a front carbon, okay? And always remember, it's a two thing, it's a very important important things for you. And in my last lectures I taught about a Fisher projection also, okay? So if you have any problem for understanding of a Fisher projection, then go through my last lecture, okay? And next is a here are many types of questions for you related to this conversion, and these questions are convert into Fisher projection. And these questions are Sawhorse projection. These structure, all structures are a Sawhorse structure, and Sawhorse convert into Fisher. And please paste your answer in my comment box, okay? This structure is a right structure for your conversion because both carbon have a down bond, but other structures are not a right, okay? Then firstly convert into right structure, it means convert into this form, and then convert into Fisher projection, okay? एंड इन नेक्स्ट कन्वर्जन इज अ रिलेटेड टू न्यूमैन टू फिशर कन्वर्जन. ओके एंड हियर इज ऑल्सो टू इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग्स इज अ इम्पॉर्टेंट. फर्स्ट इज अ ओनली दिस टाइप ऑफ अ न्यूमैन स्ट्रक्चर्स गिव अ फिशर प्रोजेक्शन, नॉट अदर टाइप ऑफ अ न्यूमैन स्ट्रक्चर गिव अ फिशर प्रोजेक्शन. देन अकॉर्डिंग टू लास्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू लास्ट मीन्स सच एज अ सोहर्स प्रोजेक्शन, हियर इज ऑल्सो कन्वर्ट all the Newman projection are converted into this form, and because this form only give a Fisher projection, not other Newman form give a Fisher projection, then all Newman form convert into this form and convert into this structure form. Okay, so here is a one type of a question for a example, and according to this method I also give a many questions for you and solve your question, solve that question according to this method. So here it's a back carbon, last circle is a back carbon and the center carbon is here. Okay, and center point for a center front carbon. Okay, then both carbon have a down bond. See here, center carbon have a down bond, then center carbon have a down bond, and back carbon also have a down bond, then back carbon also have a down bond, then firstly convert into Sohr's projection, then Newman projection convert into Sohr's, it's a very easy method, then convert into then Sohr's convert into Fisher projection. Okay, and if you are able to convert into direct Newman to Fisher, so it's a your choice, direct convert into Newman to Fisher. But if you have a problem, then firstly convert into Sohr's, then Sohr's convert into Fisher. Okay, and through your practice, and if you do a very high practice, then in your exam time you will able to very fast. Okay, and for solving a question. Please do a practice and for your exam. Okay, now this is a not necessary many the types of repetition again and again. I think you are understand. Okay, everything, this is the front carbon, this is here a front carbon. Okay, and it's a back carbon. So it's an example for you, and according to that example solve this question also. Okay, because these structures are not a right structure for a conversion of a Fisher Newman to Fisher, and firstly convert into right structure, this structure convert into right structure, and this structure also convert into right structure, and then convert into Fisher projection. Okay, okay, thank you friend. And in my next lecture is related to configuration, CIP rule, and configuration and nomenclatures, and priority rules also, ki how the which type of rules is apply for a nomenclature, and it means a CIP rule. And I know you are also very know very well what is a CIP rule. Then in my next lecture is related to CIP rule, and after a finishing of a configuration, then I will study we will study about diastereo anisotropic protons. Okay, and then completing that topic, then again I move on NMR spectroscopy, and I will try to finish NMR spectroscopy, and other spectroscopy also, because spectroscopy is a very important part for examination. Then again other stereochemistry related important topics I will discuss in my other next lectures. Okay, thank you friend. Means only 1 or 2 lecture is important for according to your spectroscopy, and because that lecture is very important for spectroscopy point of view, then again start your spectroscopy. Okay, thank you.